What's up, YouTube? Aaron back again with another video, Fringe Domination. Oh, it was Fringe on the last video. I was correct. I knew my stuff. See? Another Fringe Domination video. I've just been playing a lot of Domination. I played a bit of Arena, and since I suck, Arena wasn't very fun for me. I mean, sometimes Domination against people. You can probably hear my chair squeaking all the time. My chair is so squeaky. I need a new one. And a new desk. My desk is tiny. If you could see my desk right now, I can barely even fit my monitor on it. And I have to fit monitor, keyboard, everything. But I don't even know what I was thinking. I lost my train of thought, but we're going to keep it going because YOLO. I was thinking about the news of the future Call of Duties, the, in space or whatever. I mean, I don't know. I haven't been a huge fan of Call of Duties, but, I mean, Black Ops 2 I'm having a lot of fun with. I had a lot more fun with it than Advanced Warfare, and I never bought Ghost because I was broke then, which I'm kind of glad I was broke during Ghost because I heard it was trash. Ooh. See, I couldn't even tell I killed that guy there because the plus 100 went up, and I couldn't see the plus 100, so I think I kept firing for a bit. Sorry. I got dizzy for a second. We're going to continue because I think with future Call of Duties, instead of like space and stuff, like, yeah, it might be fine. Like, they'll probably, I mean, they're going to keep making them. I don't know when they're going to stop making Call of Duties. Like, I don't see it happening anytime soon. I don't know when there was there a game series like this before. I mean, there's like Halo and stuff, but in previous iterations of like video games, was there a series that no one thought like, hey, this just keeps coming out every year. Like, I don't know when it's going to stop or if it will stop because it's, I don't even know. But I think here, maybe a bunch of people leave. I think a bunch of people leave this game. I think we go down to 3 players. But man, my mind is in a million different places right now. sorry about this. I guess one thing I want to talk about, because I've talked about school in the past and where I go and whatever, but just past quarter, I somehow made the dean's list, you know. I put on for my city and my city, even though multiple people put on for my city at this school. But I made the dean's list for the first time. Hopefully it's not the last time, but I don't know, it's tough. Especially tough, like, I don't live near campus. I live like 15 minutes away from my school on another school's campus, which is, well, closer to another school's campus than my campus. But I don't know, it's stuff. I live, because I'm in a fraternity, so you can probably hear me adjusting my hat. I live in a fraternity house. I'm in Phi Gamma Delta, or better known as Fiji. So a lot of people, when I tell them that, like, they're like, oh, you're in a fraternity? Because they think, oh, it's just partying and drinking and blah, 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 which there's a lot of people, like, we have parties and stuff. But I personally, I've never had any alcohol in my life, and I don't drink, but I'm still part of this fraternity because I like the people. They're like, oh, you pay for your friends, blah, blah, blah. But honestly, I was friends with a lot of the people before I even thought about joining fraternity. And at my school, fraternities are more, they're not like the ones everyone hates on campus, blah, blah, blah. A lot of our fraternities are just, they're like real school-oriented. I know that sounds like real nerdy, but my school is nerdy. We're an engineering school, what do you expect? But like every quarter, like the fraternities say like who got like first in grades and stuff, which I guess is probably said at every other school, but like it's a big deal here. And I think my fraternity has been first quite a bit lately. I don't remember, we're on a quarter system. There's like spring, summer, winter, and fall. So like you don't have to go during the summer, but you can. There's classes and stuff. I guess at every school there's summer classes, but for us we're technically on quarters. So we go, it's pretty much trimesters. I would say trimesters unless you actually go to summer school and stuff. But another big thing at my school is having like internships over the summer, and these are paid internships. Which I got one last summer. I was actually working for a company in Detroit, so I had to go to Detroit and live there over the summer. And the company was near 8 Mile, so you know, I was living in the I was living not near 8 Mile, but I worked near 8 Mile, and it was nice to be able to like get paid and work and learn a bunch of stuff about the industry that I may work in the future, or even if I don't work in it, it's good to put on a resume. And I'm still looking for an internship for this summer. Hopefully I can find one. I've gotten some interviews and whatnot, but haven't been able to land anything yet. Let's hope that, got my fingers crossed that I'll find one soon, because I just want to, you know, get more experience and be able to, because I'm living where I'm living next year, I have to pay rent, and rent is not cheap. And look at this, come on, fools, you can't be up in barn just chilling. Man, I'm getting better at my call-outs for people, although a lot of times I don't know what certain places are called, so I just kind of like yell incoherently, and I think I said that right, incoherently? Yeah. But I just kind of yell and hope that people understand that, hey, he's talking about this. Speaking of my school, I used to play in high school, I played soccer, which you can probably tell from we have real life videos of me playing soccer and stuff. I don't play for college because I don't have that much experience and I wasn't that good. I think if I got to play more or like actually played for like a good club or something in high school, I could have played here, but you know, I didn't. I'm not that good. I wasn't good enough to make the team, and you know, it sucks to admit it, but I love playing, so every chance I get, I go and play. But another sport that I've really started playing and enjoying a lot with IMs is Ultimate Frisbee. I love Ultimate Frisbee. It's like, I hadn't thrown a Frisbee until my freshman year of college, and went out and won a championship for my IM team, my intramural teams. And right now I'm playing on two different teams, and I think we're undefeated in two different leagues. And we've scored, like, you can score 15 points as most you can score before the game ends. And we've only had one game that ended with less than 15 points, and it was 13. So only one game went to the full time limit, which is like 50 minutes or 40 minutes or something like that. But it's a lot of fun. I love it. I love playing Ultimate. I feel like it's good to be active, you know? Not gaining weight. Not getting that freshman 15. Although I'm a little skinny, I'm not gonna lie. I'm like 6'1", 145 pounds, which is pretty skinny. But you know what? I'm alright with it, because I'm still active. I feel healthy. I didn't even know that guy was there. I couldn't see him, but I got lucky that I shot at my teammate and it shot him. But I still, you know, I'm not like dying, I don't think. I hope not, even though I'm still a little sick. But that's how it is. And I guess we'll get away from the school talk and the sports talk. And although I just went to a game the other day for free, I got some free tickets to a Cavaliers game, so I got to watch the Cavs get beat, which was nice. And ooh, look at that, grav spikes. They barely work for me. I get so pissed off using those grav spikes, but I don't really like any of the specialist abilities. None of them really, like, I haven't found one that I really enjoy yet. Like the scythe with the Reaper, I don't like that much because my aim isn't good enough. I just need to find one that works for me. Probably kinetic armor would be the best for me, so I don't die as easily. But that's just how it is. One thing I've been thinking about is hopefully it goes on sale soon, because I've been waiting for the first Bioshock to go on sale. I was thinking about doing a playthrough of that, even though it's really old. I thought it'd be kind of a cool. I've never played through the first Bioshock. I bought Bioshock 2 when it came out, and I liked it a bit, but it just got really repetitive. And then Bioshock Infinite I got for free on Xbox, and I had a lot of fun with that. So I've heard that the first Bioshock is like the bee's knees, like the best thing ever. So I may try it out. If you guys would like to see a Bioshock series, let me know. Hopefully it goes on sale so I can buy it, because I'm not trying to pay $20 for it. I don't even know how old that game is now. It's old though. But I guess that's the end of the game. I don't know why. About 22 and 13, I didn't do that well, but we got my boy Drizner in first place. And look at this kill cam. Yeah, so if you guys want to see Bioshock series, let me know. If you want to see more Call of Duty, you can let me know, but I'm probably going to post more anyway. And I'll probably post some more FIFA just because I enjoy playing feet. Well, I enjoy it sometimes. For some reason, passing for me is terrible. But here we go. I think Rise will do something epic here. Let's see what he does. Ooh, LeBron celebration. Speaking of the Cavs. All right. Until next time, I'll see you.